Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We are in the month of Muharram. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Quran, the number of months with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the day Allah has created the heavens and the earth are 12. Four of them are sacred months. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam gave us the details of these four months. Allah only said in the Quran, four months. But Allah did not tell us which are these four months. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, three, one after another, which is the month of the Qa'da, the month of the Hijjah, and the month of Muharram, and one Rajab. So Muharram is among the four sacred months that Allah made sacred. So it is a great month by itself. But also, in authentic narration, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the best fast after fasting Ramadan is the month of Allah al-Muharram. So here are two things. First of all, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is saying the best fast after fasting Ramadan is the fast of Muharram. But Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam did not only say Muharram, but Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said the month of Allah. In this addition, relating the month to Allah is honor. And Allah told us in the Quran that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, whatever he say is wahi. In Surah Al-Najm, وَمَا يَنْطِقُ عَنِ الْهَوَىٰ إِنْ هُوَ إِلَّا وَحْيٌ يُوحَىٰ. Everything that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say is a wahi, a divine. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said it is the month of Allah, and we should, it is the month of fasting. This is a great month. And in this great month, the Sahaba, may Allah be pleased with them, when they were doing the calendar, before in the time of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, there was no calendar. In the time of Sayyidina Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu, there was no calendar. In the time of Sayyidina Umar radiallahu anhu, the Sahaba, they said, let us make a calendar. So they chose a calendar, and they chose to start from the hijrah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, because hijrah is one of the greatest events in Muslim history and in human history as well. Because Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam left everything behind him in Mecca to come to establish in Medina. When Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came to Medina, three important things happened that we need to implement. One is Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam made brotherhood between the Muhajirin and between the Ansar. The Muhajirin are the people of Mecca, Ansar are the people of Medina. The people of Medina themselves, they were always fighting with one another, two tribes. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam with Islam, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam made peace between them. But also Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam made peace with the whole community. And he established sallallahu alayhi wa sallam the Medina document. This is like a constitution. The first constitution in human history. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, including the Muslims, the non-Muslims, even the Jewish community, made in Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam speaking about people's responsibilities and people's rights. This month is the beginning of the year, and when we speak about the beginning of the year, we speak about the importance of our time. And Abdullah ibn Mas'ud radiallahu anhu, one of the Sahaba, used to say, I have never regretted in my life about something the way I regret when a day from my life is gone and I did not increase in good deeds. So subhanallah, let us reflect upon the year that it is gone, and let us plan for the year that it is coming with purity, with to spread the khair that of this deen, and also to use our time wisely. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive our sins, purify our hearts. Walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.